Akbar sir.
Speaker sir, sir, through you, I would like to thank the minister for giving a detailed reply on this subject, sir. Sir, he has given the details as to how many properties or of the institutions of WAC identified in the second survey. And this, the work has started, he said, on 426, 925 is remaining. Sir, through you, I would like to request the Honorable Minister Saab to please kindly spell out a specific time for completion of this entire process of issuing the gazette. This is very important, sir. The reason I'm saying this, sir, this has been pending from 2016, sir. Sir, I go by what the Honorable Minister Saab had said on the floor, ke 426 properties have been, the process has been completed. But as far as my knowledge goes, sir, no, sir, nothing as such has happened.
Adhyaksha,
always the work board says that they don't have employees to do this work and the files have not been sent. Anyway, I go by with the Honorable Minister Saab is saying, I might be wrong, he's correct because he's saying it on the floor. Sir, I request that the government in the floor of this house, on my demand, had said, Honorable Chief Minister Saab had said, to protect the WAC properties, we will give judicial powers to WAC board. So through you, I would like to ask the Minister Saab, Chief Minister Saab ka jo ye vada hua, ke judicial powers denge WAC board ko, ye vada kab pura hoga, kab judicial powers denge, kab WAC board ki jaydadon ko bachayenge. Sir, for 20 years, I have been screaming, shouting for WAC land, sir. Microsoft, ISB, Wipro, everything has come on WAC land. Buildings per building. International airport has come up on the WAC board land. So, pura board ka lands pura ja raha hai, sir. So, jab tak judicial power nahi denge, jab tak hum WAC properties ko bacha nahi sakte, sir. Sir, ab ye WAC, first survey mein almost 77,000 acres of land hai, sir. 77,000. And in the second survey, abhi Minister Saab apni reply mein bole ke 3,072 acres of land has been identified. Agar 13,000 are the institutes, sir. 13,000 are the total institute who have WAC land. But the acreage of WAC land is 3,000, sir. 3,000. Sir, agar gazette nahi aaya to ye 3,000 bhi chale jayenge. 77,000. Sir, through you, I would like to request the Honorable Minister Saab to kindly call for a meeting, sir. Ye bada vast subject hai, sir. Call for a meeting. Let us sit together and see what is the encroachment. Who are the encroachers? And let us sit together and identify and see how best we can protect the WAC land. We need to protect the WAC land, sir. Sir, recently an article came in the newspaper. 1 lakh crore ke sab. I would say not 1 lakh crore, sir. 10 lakh crore ke WAC ki jaydadein hain jo tabah barbaad ho rahi hain, sir. Sir, through you, I request, sir, Honorable Minister Saab ko ke please bulaiye aur judicial power WAC board ko jo denge bole the, wo please immediately wo dijiye, sir. Honorable Speaker, sir. Saab, ye main ye zero hour mein Aukhaf ki ek bahut badi aur important jaydad jo kai baras se khabze mein hai uske taluq se utha raha hoon. अभी मेरा सवाल था WAC बोर्ड का, लेकिन सर्वे के बारे में था, इसलिए उसमें इसको ऐड नहीं करा मैं. सर, ये मौकूफा जायदाद है जिसका नाम है ओल्ड मॉस्क एंड छिल्ला चिन्ना मौला अली, जिसकी मस्जिद भी है और इसका एक गजीट नंबर 6A 9 फरवरी 1989 में जो निकाला गया, और ये अटैच वक्फ लैंड है इन सर्वे नंबर 10/1 and 10/2 ऑफ हफ्शीगुड़ा विलेज हैविंग एन एक्सटेंट ऑफ 84.39 गुंटास, 84 एकर्स एंड 39 गुंटास. सर, सर, द ब्रीफ, आई वुड लाइक टू से दैट ये जमीन आपको सुन के हैरत होगी कि उस्मानिया यूनिवर्सिटी के कब्जे में है, सर. 84 एकर्स ऑफ लैंड, सर. सर, अगर इसकी हिस्ट्री देखे जाते हैं, सर, प्रियर टू एस्टैब्लिशमेंट ऑफ उस्मानी यूनिवर्सिटी, सर, सर, दिस लैंड इन द सर्वे नंबर विच आई हैड मेंशन, सर, वाज देयर, सर, द इनामदार क्लेम्ड दैट द लैंड वर not acquired, but the other neighboring land were acquired, and the matter had gone to the courts. Sir, Usmani University filed an OS number 1 in 1956 claiming that the subject land was acquired by the Nizam government, the request for eviction of the person in process. The Honorable High Court dismissed the OS in 1959 stating that the scheduled land were not acquired, sir. Aggrieved by the said order, Usmania University preferred an appeal in CCA number 61 of 1959, which was also dismissed, confirming the order in OS number 1, sir. Sir, the Usmania University again requested the government of Andhra Pradesh then for eviction of encroachers according to the Tehsildar Hayatnagar, issued notices. Sir, again, in that act, an order was passed, sir, and this aggrieved by the said eviction order, Tehsildar Hayatnagar, then occupant preferred to go for an appeal with the sub-collector, sir. And in sub-collector also, the same was dismissed. Later, they filed a writ petition number 1539 of 1974, challenging the eviction proceedings of Tehsildar Hayatnagar, wherein, again, the High Court dismissed the writ petition. Agreed with the same, they preferred an appeal of number 905 in 1975, wherein the division bench set aside the eviction orders of Tehsildar Hayatnagar, sir. Sir, agree with the order of the High Court in appeal number 905 of 1975, Usmania University preferred civil appeal CA number 2031 of 1977 before the Honorable Supreme Court, sir, wherein the Supreme Court upheld the judgment of division bench's appeal number 904 of 1975, sir. Sir, this matter was again referred to Advocate General, sir, by the government. The AG said that this is not a fit case to be filed as a suit, and it is time barred and no chance of success whatsoever, sir. And this was again done in, sir, in the year 2002, sir. Sir, also the registrar of Usmania University in 1958 recorded a statement stating that he has not seen documents of acquiring the land or remember the name of the office who was taking charge of the land. Sir, through you, I request ye masjid और ये 84 एकर्स जो उस्मानिया यूनिवर्सिटी अपनी लैंड भर के कब्जा कर रही है, सुप्रीम कोर्ट का जजमेंट भी आया है, प्लीज प्लीज हैंड ओवर दिस लैंड टू वक्फ बोर्ड सो दैट वी कैन टेक अप. वहां एक यूनिवर्सिटी करेंगे, अगर यूनिवर्सिटी के लिए अगर कम पड़ी है जमीन तो ठीक है साहब, द गवर्नमेंट कैन टेक द लैंड ऑन लीज एंड गिव सम मनी फॉर दैट लैंड एटलीस्ट. कुछ तो करिए, या नहीं तो एक एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूशन माइनॉरिटीज के लिए बना दीजिए सर, 84 acres, sir. So I request through you to the government, sir, to kindly take an appropriate action and see that this land is handed over to the work board, sir. Thank you, sir.